Today I'm going to show you how to convert silver statue into golden statue in Photoshop. First go to Select. And Subject. Press Ctrl J to cut the image from its background. Now, go to Image. Adjustments. And Desaturate. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new gradient map. Click on the clip to layer icon. Click the gradient bar. Open the Basics folder, and choose Black and White preset. Now, click the lower left stop. Type in 50% for its location. Click the color box. And type in F, A, C, C, 2 and 2. Click the lower right stop. Click the color box. And type in F, F, 7, 2, 0 and 0. Then click OK on both windows. Now, change the blending mode of this layer from normal to color burn. Click on the adjustment layer icon, then create a new exposure. Then click on the clip icon. Make the exposure, plus 1.5. And the gamma correction, 1.10. Go back to adjustment layer, then create a new color balance. Then clip it. From the drop-down, select the mid-tones. Make the cyan and red, plus 12. The magenta and green, plus 12. And the yellow and blue, minus 10. Then close properties panel. And that's it. Thanks for watching.